Welcome, welcome, welcome. So before we start, I'm Allie, or in virtual reality, I'm known as Alligator. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So with this one is Jurassic World Aftermath. It recently came out, like, not too long ago. And this is pretty cool. This one takes back on Isla Nublar from the other Jurassic World movies. For those who don't know, growing up as a kid, I loved dinosaurs and watching the Jurassic Park movies as a kid. I was always fascinated with dinosaurs itself. I mean, that dinosaur right there, the Brontosaurus, favorite dinosaur all time. I love long necks like Littlefoot from Land Before Time. The original, not the other ones afterwards. What? I'm so excited. Okay, shall we get started? Let's get started. Yeah. Coming soon. The story continues in 2021. I want to say, like, maybe this is one of those story games type of old deals. Oh, geez. Itchy. Freaking hair. Ah. There we go. Okay. Yes, I want to start. Let's start. Yes, subtitles, please. You know what, that'll be... that'll be fine. Okay. Start. Let's go! Let's go, let's go, let's go! I want a plane. Can I hold this? Nope. Nope. Hello? Oh, let's not enter. Hello? Anybody in there? Nothing there. Can I? Oops. Hi. Press.
Hello? Press. Hey, Sam, it's Mia. Great timing. I just wanted to check in before landing. You met the pilots, right? Say hello.
No.
Hey, I'm Carlos. You're right back there.
Hey, Carlitos.
Come on. Do not distract me.
Sorry we didn't get a chance to speak at the jetty. And for the, economy travel.
It's a miracle she's still airborne. See that by my feet? You know what that is, Miss Everett? That's a sky.
Dr. Everett. And relax. So long as she gets us there and back, tomorrow you can buy a whole fleet. Or at least a floor mat. Just steer. And watch out for clouds.
Mia, we're approaching the South Shore.
Isla Nublar. It's like coming home. Okay, Sam. Let's get you geared up. Look on the table. I left you a body cam. Perfect. That's attached. That camera's connected to my tablet. It's like looking straight through your eyes.
My eyes are up here, not down here.
That door.
I did. I found the handle. It's there someplace.
I'm trying to grasp it. What? Can I? No.
Should be minimal surf. You and I will take a dinghy to the ranger depot while Carlos and Juan refuel.
And don't piss around.
Our pilot respectfully reminds us that Isla Nublar is still under quarantine and doing prison time.
No
es ninguna broma. We've got 1 hour to enter the lab and recover the genome.
Mia?
Once the dinghy's loaded, it's straight back for takeoff, scheduled no later than...
Mia!
What?
Look, they're huge.
Pteranodons. Okay, just relax. They're not about to... Oh, shit!
Snap.
They're right to Kali.
Oh.
Mia, get the shots!
I am, I'm trying. Shit, how many do we have?
I don't know.
Hi.
Get them all. What are you doing?
See your foot.
Where was the rest?
Sam, get your parachute. I've opened the locker. Is it empty?
How am I supposed to brace myself with what? Why is it dark? Did I black out? Why am I blacking out? Hi!
Oh. Carlos,
are you okay?
Carlos. Mia? Donde estás?
A key! Oh. I'm here!
Something, you're right back there.
See!
Juan. Hey!
Stop! What? Juanitos? Juan. Oh, Snapple. Is that what I think it is? No, Juan. No. Don't you dare touch my Juanitos. No. Sorry. Juan! Where's the blood on your key? Hi! Oh, you're so cool. What? Look at your tiny little arms. Just tiny. Tiny. T-Rex. Tyrannosaurus Rex. Yeah. Like, I wanna hug you. Oh, that worked. So apparently this is also supposed to be a puzzle game as well. So this is gonna be fun. My favorite. I wanna hug you. I wanna hug you. My God, you're beautiful. You're gorgeous. Come here. Come here. like a little kid right now. Okay. Go to residence. What? Really? Why? Come here, little sauropod. Safety first. How about no, thank you. Oh. This has nothing. Yes, I want to wear a heart. I am wearing gloves. That is some shoddy toolbox. No, no safety. Hot surface? Which one? That? Or that? Or this is a hot surface? I'm the hottest surface anyone will meet. That actually went wrong. Oof. Anything in the lock? Nope. Beep. Boop. Oh. But no. Oh. What was that? I heard a growl. And it wasn't. Oh, little. There's spider. Wasn't no little dinosaur roar. Well, you get out of my way. Okay. People still love trash? How dare they? My office chair. My new office chair. Okay. Guess I'm going to operations. Carlos got eaten by our T-Rex.
Sam, look around. Let me see where you are. Operations. Good, you're safe in there. I'm in the SIBO West service bunker. I dropped the alarm. They probably heard the siren in Costa Rica. I think my knee is broken.
Oof.
I can barely move. When I landed, my chute got caught and... We need to get a message out. No one knows we're here.
Really?
We made a fortune to make sure. First, we need power.
No shit.
Find the breaker room.
I think I just found it.
It's 1967.
1
is Ronnie's birthday.
967. The fire alarm. Now see, why don't I get a weapon in all this?
That sounds promising.
Yes.
Back to the console.
Oh, now you wanna run?
On the wall. that map? The NMS center is split into sections. Zone A is residence and corporate. Ignore it. Zone D and E are the labs. It's my life's work. Huh. But it's not the priority anymore, so forget it. We'll forget that for now.
Right.
That leaves B and C.
What about
transport?
F?
There's a radio tower above the ranger station. If we want to call for help, that's our best bet. Head back to the breaker and activate transport.
Seriously? Transport? I feel like something's about to happen. Well then, Mia, it was nice getting to know you. So if you don't hear back from me within the next, 2 minutes, you know why. This is a very suspicious room. I don't trust it. Just gonna raptor coming through all of this.
It's gonna be tough keeping this place locked down.
Yes.
There's not much power.
I don't trust this.
Last thing, the center's massive, so you'll want a nav assist. Check the storeroom.
In there. Can I just stay here and just call for help? Ooh. Look, first aid. I need a key. Can I wear a hat? I want to wear a hat. I want to wear this hat. I want it! Well, yes, yes, Stevie. I'm proud to work here at, Jurassic Park. Oh my god. Is it this?
Yes, that's it. Attach it to your wrist.
Bam!
Check the arrow on the back of your hand. It'll point wherever you need to be. Okay, when you're ready, head to the atrium and follow the signs. Transport, then ranger station.
They're all corrupt. This is corrupt. Everything's corrupt. Ooh, see, everything's corrupt. Get at least a weapon, please. Or something. Press. It's about the same, what? Seriously? Second audio file. He was corrupt, remember? Why? What's wrong with you? How am I supposed to play it when it's freaking, is that gum? When it's corrupt. Where are you going? How can I play it? On. happen. Laptop. Boop. Ugh, this reminds me of the first movie a little bit. When, I forgot her name. And I call myself a Jurassic Park fan. I have to come in here to go turn on the breaker. It was a raptor, and then the guy was like, clever girl. No. Boom, chicka, boom, boom. How? This is so confusing. What? How do I uncorrupt you? That's my question. Like, Mia. Toy uncorrupt. Corrupted. I'm so lost. Go back up here. Oof. Where is your claw marks? Like something was trying to exit.
Whoa. 2 years really did a number. At least the signs are legible. You want transport.
Residence. Transport. Oh, my favorite is gone. That should still be burning. I don't know what's not. So something different.
I think those painkillers finally kicked in. So this used to be the welcome concourse. Keep going. You'll find a way through.
Poop the tail. Oh. Hi guys. Okay. There's nothing in here. Wait. I could hide in here. Okay. Okay. I see you. I don't trust this. Dang it, spin! Boop. Yeah, I don't trust this at all. That is going to eat. Oh. Right. Ow. Why is everything so dark? Not a vending machine. There's still food in here. I hear something moving. And it's not me. I still want a hat. Okay, I know it's over there, but what's over there? No, there's... Are these for me to hide in as well? Okay, how can my fat ass... my fat butt fit in one of these, man? Hiding spots. It's like something's about to happen. Or anything. Or something.
Nicely done.
Why am I in the bathroom? Bruh. Bruh. Do 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 do. Wash my hands since it's coronavirus time. Do 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 do. Flush. Try to do scrub. Boop, boop, boop. Huh? Oh. Found the men's bathroom. Looks like something bit this off, but it's like right there. I found toilet paper! Karens did not take it all. Can you not? Hi.
Monorail. They always brought in yellowfin tuna from the dock. It drove the birds crazy along the coast when they smelled it coming. We evacuated. We were so lucky. Right after the last boat, the Indominus tore through the track. Even if you got it running, it's a death trap.
Yes. It really is. Spin, spin, spinny.
Come on!
Found the supply room. There's probably more toilet paper in there. I doubt any Karens would have actually came here to Isla Nublar because of that Indominus. Why? See, this is why. Is there a raptor on the loose? I want to know. There's still coffee dripping from- Oh, this is juice. Why are you wasting juice? I love me some juice. There's a plate. A broken plate. Cold for this.
Okay. Do I know? That fist out. It says ranger station right there, what the heck? This is the only room I can access at the moment. Supposed to go in? Hello? Mia? Break the plate. Okay. Yeah, I know the ranger station is like right there. But I can't access it. Here. What's wrong with me? No one respond to that, please. I don't trust that. Something might be crawling through the vents. Ranger station. Boop.
I never came here. It was one of six, seven stations on the island. Rangers took care of the roads, fences, trees, the stuff the public never thinks about. You can practically taste the oil and sweat. My labs are way nicer. They were.
They were. Yeah.
Hey, you see that?
No. See what? Let me press. I don't trust that noise. And again, I don't trust a lot of things.
You want the comms tower. Keep going. There should be signs.
There's a hat. I honestly thought that was a head. I'm ahead of the game. That way. thought. Oh.
Don't move.
I want to poke its tail. That is really menacing.
What the hell is she doing here?
Is that blue?
Okay, move forward quietly. You'll be fine. Just don't worry.
This way. Oh, crap. Crap, crap, crap.
There. Something you can use.
Like this? There's a lot of things in here. Nope, not in here. Maybe where that light is.
Damn, keep looking.
Always gonna be where the light is shining. Like that one meme with the cat and the light. It's like, oh look!
There it is. Virtual interface. It's a prototype built by InGen. Masrani wanted to roll them out to staff, but it got stuck in development limbo. That'll let you connect to all kinds of stuff around the center. Panels, computers. Plus, it turns on things at a distance. Kind of like a remote. The control box by the door. Try it.
Code A.
Cool. Just remember, it takes a few seconds to recharge.
I missed that. I need to pay attention. Not Among Us. There's dinosaurs among us, but no imposter. it. Got it, got it, got it. There we go. Oh, there's three.
Walk. Do not run. She'll hear you.
I'm walking. I was not as scary as I thought, but oof.
Okay, flip the power.
I really want a hat.
That computer. Maybe it's still on the LAN. Try using the VI assist. Diagnostic. There should be an option. Okay, local antenna. Not aligned. Great start. Hop on the antenna controls.
This one?
You want to realign the rooftop satellite to the main array. It can't be that hard, right? Just move things. Doing whatever that does. Sorry, I'm a geneticist, not a comms engineer. Check the diagnostic.
I promise this is really not a monk.
That's fine. That's fine, I know this. The IT guy was a friend and saw this worldly knowledge. There are signal amplifiers in the station. Adjust them, we should be in business. Downstairs.
Great.
It's okay. You've got this.
No, I don't. What am I doing? Alright guys, so I'm gonna leave it here for now.
But thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe. Don't forget, if you want me to continue playing this and like upload more of this, don't forget to hit that comment, please. All right, guys. Have a good one. Bye.